Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. And while the country is debating over intolerance in India, fighting over Hindu-Muslim issues, a 13-year-old Muslim girl has set up an excellent example. This class 9 girl of Karnataka, Fatima Rohila, has topped in the Ramayana exam conducted by Bharat Sanskriti Pratishthan. She secured 93% marks in the exam held in November last year. Fatima developed an interest in epic Hindu literature in the class 9th. She started preparing for the Ramayana exam since the beginning of the academic year. After securing first position in Ramayana, the girl is now preparing for the Mahabharata exam too. Around 39 students wrote the Ramayana exam this year from Sarvodaya High School. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to subscribe us. You were listening to One India Podcast. Take care.